An OMS is basically a software that helps you manage your order and trade flow between functions in an organization or between a client and a broker. Basically, it was developed as a consequence of electronic trading in the equities markets. The electronification brought with it larger order volumes, and as a response, you had to manage those volumes by utilizing technology instead of having people doing this. So basically, the response was to add more technology to an already exposed area of trading. After that, the introduction of FIX, the FIX protocol, in the early 90s made messages possible between client and broker, and also between systems, and that made the OMS more versatile, and basically everyone started using one. An OMS usually includes order capture, some sort of fix-in functionality or a manual set to enter orders. Routing capabilities to be able to route the order to a trading venue or to a broker or to another desk perhaps within the firm. Trade reporting back to the client. So once that order is executed and trades are coming in, you would want to report that in near real time back to the clients. And lastly, interface to be able to settle the trade. So interface to mid office to back office, basically. Managing agency flow, which is the main objective of an OMS, that would be next to impossible using no technology. Today's orders are extremely complex, and the market is complex. So using only manual ways of managing the order would not be possible, basically. So trading is conducted on multiple venues today, whereas earlier it was basically done on a national exchange. Now you have to spread an order over maybe 10 to 15 different locations, and at the same time keeping track on where and when you traded, because that is something the client would like to know. They would also like to know if you were passive, which means basically buying on the bid side, or if you were aggressive, which is buying on the sell side. And you have to indicate that in the message to the client as well, because they are doing analytics on their orders. So doing all this without any system support would be impossible. So that's why you need an OMS.